There we go.
Oh, hi there! Come on in, Remote's waiting for you.
About to go upstairs. You want to come with us? You will? Great. Let's go.
This is Donald Duck, our new pal.
Oh, hello, little worm.
Wow. You're here really early. We're just about getting ready for the big music show.
The big music show? What's that?
Well, a music show is where you can sing along songs, do tricks, and dance.
Yeah, I like the sound of that. Who's snoring back there?
We're in the pool.
What? We're in the pool still sleeping? But there's no time for sleeping.
Yeah, we gotta wake Pooh up.
Come on.
Winnie, wake up, rise and shine.
Oh, hi, Duck Puppet. Is something wrong?
Hey, Remote. And yes, something is very wrong. Pooh won't wake up, and it's the big music show. Did he overslept or something?
I suppose.
I just don't know how to wake up Pooh.
Just look at him.
Isn't there this way? Our friends are all waiting. I've got an idea.
Where are you going?
I got an idea. If I press this button and we say, "Wake up, Pooh," that will wake him up.
Okay, if it's worth to try.
Okay, on a count of three, I'm going to hit that button, and we're going to say, "Wake up, Pooh." Here we go. One, two, three.
Wake up, Pooh!
Oh, that gave me a heart attack.
Sorry about that, Pooh. It's just that we're trying to wake you up.
Wow, you guys are here really early today.
Pooh, the big music show is today. You need to start getting ready.
Oh, right, the big music show. The big music show? It's today! The big music show is today and I overslept. There's so much to do. We have to build a stage, we gotta make snacks, we got to make costumes, we gotta rehearse. I don't think I'm going to get everything done on time. Unless I have you guys' helps. Will you help me get everything ready, you guys?
You can count on us, Pooh.
Yeah, we'd love to help.
Okay, Pooh, I'm with ya.
Yeah, we'll help too.
Well, this is gonna be so great. It's going to be called the Who's at the door? Come in! A little dino?
How did you get all the way over here?
Well, my mom just dropped me off here, and I want to join you guys.
Oh! Hey, we could be best friends! Well, come on in.
Okay. Wow. I never been here before.
Yeah, this is our new home.
Did you just move here now?
No, we moved here on August 21st.
Oh, I always want to be on this bed. It's kind of nice.
So, what's your name?
What's your name?
Huh? Oh, my name is Winnie the Pooh. Or for Pooh for short.
My name is Shino the Dino.
But you can call me Shinner. Oh, okay. Hey, we're just about to get ready for a big music show. Have you been on a big music show before?
No, I haven't today. But I wish I could be on there for my first time.
Well, you're going to be on there now because do you know what's our play or music show going to be called?
No. I don't know. I give up.
Well, it's going to be called The You Can Be Anything You Want to Be Show. Today's the day.
Today's the day.
What kind of day?
What kind of day?
The kind of day.
A day.
A day.
A day.
For you can be anything you wanna be.
Go!
Let's go. We're having a show out in our room.
All our friends will join along.
We can help with getting ready. We'll even help out with the songs.
Cause we're gonna be
what we wanna be at the show.
Let's get ready.
You got it.
Where's my toothbrush?
Did anybody see my hair color?
Did you turn off all of the lights?
I don't know yet.
Today's the day.
Today's the day.
What kind of day?
What kind of day?
What kind of day?
A day.
A day.
A day.
Or you can be anything you wanna be.
Show.
Who? Aren't you forgetting something?
He's gotta get out of his PJs.
What should I wear?
He's gotta put on of his clothes.
I don't. We've all the neighbors
and their family.
This poster.
See the show of shows.
Cause we're gonna be
what we wanna be at the show.
Wow, a show! Brush your teeth.
Yeah,
hair comb.
Yeah!
Let's go to the kitchen, everybody.
Yeah,
come on, everyone.
Oh, yeah. There's going to be singing.
Singing.
Dancing.
Wow. Dancing. The costumes.
Yep, can't forget about the costumes.
We're going to be on stage.
Yeah, isn't that exciting?
Yeah, we got to practice.
La, la, la.
Maybe
at the special delivery.
Super sweet.
Really neat. Bobbling.
Digging this.
Music.
Happening.
At the You Could Be Anything You Wanna Be
Show!
That was amazing!
We did a really good song!
Wow!
Yay.
Amazing! Woohoo! Now what? The checklist! Oh, right, Remote. This is the list of all the things we need to do today.
Don't forget about breakfast!
Breakfast! Breakfast? Do you guys see breakfast on our list?
Yeah, it's right there!
Thanks, Singing Monkey. Breakfast is the first one.
Pass me the granola. A potato bola. Pancakes.
Berries.
And orange juice.
How about some toast?
Toasted.
Okay, pass me the pancakes, please.
I love you.
Oh, I love breakfast.
I love it.
This is going to be the best music show ever.
Do we have any copies this morning?
I'm going to ask here.
Oh,
thank you.
That was so delicious.
Yummy.
Oh, almost forgot about our list. So each time we do something on our list, we check it off. So, we have a breakfast. Check! And next, we also have to follow all of these steps in our checklist to be just in time for our big music show. All right, you guys, let's go back upstairs.
So, too, I want to...
Where'd you go? He went back upstairs.
And I forgot to tell you. These are all the things we still need to do today. Make costumes, stages, snacks, and get everything done.
And make up our songs.
It's a catching song. I made it up.
Wow. We really have a lot to do today before the big music show starts.
Uh-huh. We know that.
I love this!
Yeah, we really have to practice.
Oops, I fell off.
We really gotta practice. Where's my costume, by the way?
Guys, does anybody know what they're gonna sing about?
Oh, yeah.
I've got a song! I have one, too!
The song is gonna be really great!
I'm singing about a captain on a boat, because that's where I want to be when I grow up.
We're singing about being vegetarians!
Because that's what we want to be.
We're going to sing about Carrierians.
That means we're going to tell jokes.
Yeah, I love jokes.
Goofy, Shinner, and I are going to sing together about being teachers. It's a duet.
A duet? How's that gonna work?
We'll show you.
Okay, here it goes. Goofy and Shiner wants to be a classroom teacher to teach the kids about lots of things. You gotta be real hard. You gotta be real smart. I know I can do it. 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 I know I can do it.
Duck Puppet, I didn't hear what you said. Did you say something?
Oh, no. I lost my voice.
I can't hear you, Duck Puppet. What did you say?
Are you okay?
Duck Puppet, you need to take a drink of water.
La, la, la. I can't hear Duck Puppet.
It's kind of hard to hear you, Duck Puppet.
Are you okay?
What happened to your voice?
I don't know, you guys. It wasn't like this morning. Maybe it's because I've been singing too much.
Maybe. That happens to me sometimes, too.
Don't worry, Duck Puppet. I'm sure your voice will be all better tomorrow.
But the show is today.
Duck Puppet's right.
What should we do?
I don't think he will be able to sing.
Wait, I have an idea.
Huh?
The only way to get rid of your lost voice is to breathe moist air. Use a humidifier to keep the air throughout your home or office moist. Rest your voice as much as possible. Drink plenty of fluids to prevent dehydration. Avoid alcohol and caffeine. Moisten your throat. Avoid decongestants. And avoid whispering.
Oh, I'm sorry, Duck Puppet, but you have to rest until the show starts.
Okay. Time for me to go to bed.
Don't worry, you guys. Duck Puppet will be better when the music show starts. Hey, what's that noise?
Wonder Pets, we're on our way to be on Shiner's music show.
We're not too big,
and we're not too tough.
But when we work together, we've got the right stuff.
Go Wonder Pets!
Oh, dear. That was a rough landing. But I'm okay.
Yes, Mimi, we're now okay. But I don't know why our flyboat go wacky again, just like we saved that raccoon.
Well, Tuck, flyboats are just like that, you know?
Yeah, Linny. And I hope it will be fixed soon.
Well, at least we're okay. Guys, I hate to say this, but where's the mask in the sail?
What?
Where'd it go?
Linny, do you know where's the mask in the sail?
Up there.
Up what?
I got it! I got it! I got it! I got it! I got it!
have the sail.
Aw, crap.
Nah,
a chair won't do that.
It's still there, isn't it?
What? It actually ate our sail? How are we supposed to fly then?
Is that the Wonder Pets?
Hey, why are you so sad?
Because our flyboat just crashed and now we can't fly to the big musical.
Who even are you?
I'm Goofy and these are all my friends.
Their friends are Pooh, Sharky, Mickey,
the monkey trio,
Puggy the dog, Donald Duck, Bunny Budster, Remote, and
I'm Barb.
And just wondering, everyone, I'm going to be on the music show.
Shinner, your turn to say your name.
Oh, right. Hey, my name is Shinner. I am new here. Who are you?
I'm Tuck the Turtle.
And these are my friends, Ling Ling and Ming Ming.
Ling Ling and Ming Ling Ming.
It's kind of hard to say.
That's okay, Shinner. You can just call us the Wonder Pets.
Oh, okay. Nice to meet you, Wonder Pets.
Ugh. Here you go, Wonder Pets. Here's your stuff back. I think it's kind of damaged. We have to fix it soon before the show starts.
Oh, dear Pooh. You're right. You really gotta fix it.
Hey, you guys. I have this poster right here to tell everyone about the show.
Wow, Remote. Everyone is gonna come.
We're gonna put the stage right here. This is gonna be the perfect spot for our stage.
The whole plushy neighborhood said that they're coming.
Yep, the whole plushy neighborhood. Hey. We still gotta practice. Speaking of practice, we still have our checklist.
What's a necklace?
Checklist, Tuck. A checklist is you follow the steps you need to do today. Let me show you.
Okay, let's see here. We had our breakfast.
Shit! We still have a lot to do. Make costumes, stage, and snacks, and get everything done. And make up our song.
Who? Where are the hats?
Will you help us find the hats? Hats? You need hats? Hey, there's two hats. You can both share them.
Really?
You think so? Why, sure, you guys. And I have a little song for it.
Pooh's got a silly hat.
Buster's got a silly hat. Orca's got a silly hat.
Hey, that was good, you guys. Now you have your own hats.
Yeah, Pooh. We love those new hats.
Well, hey, we have a show to catch up.
One more time.
We better set up the show.
We better set up the show.
Come on, Oka. Let's go.
Okay, whatever you say.
Pooh! 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 What should we do with these clothes? Well, the clothes would...
Pooh! 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 I have this costume right here. What should I do with this prop?
Well, you should put that costume in...
Pooh! I have this wall right here. What should we do?
Well, you should...
Pooh! 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 What about this bag?
Well, you should really... Pooh! What about these Star Wars figures?
Pooh! What about the Wonder Pets flyboat? Yeah, Pooh, you should really fix this.
You guys brought more stuff? Where did you
put all this stuff?
I've got an idea.
Oh, you have an idea, Shinner?
I'll show you.
Hey, what's this, Shinner?
Putting it together.
Oh, we can put these things together.
Yeah, when you put the YouTube shirts and the shorts,
it makes a YouTube costume.
This is a great idea. Now we have costumes.
Let's see what else, what can we put together? Together.
We're putting it together.
We're putting it together.
Two heads are much more fun. We'll get together at once.
Yeah, come on.
We better put on the stage right now.
Paper?
Paper. Paper will definitely be useful.
Now, which thing should we cut paper with?
I think the scissors. The scissors. You just cut that paper with those scissors.
Like scissors cuts paper.
Like books when you read.
Like a song needs a maker.
Every party needs a blame.
A lampshade needs a lamp.
Like a ladder needs a postman and a stamp, stamp, stamp.
Together.
Yeah.
We're putting it together.
We're putting it together.
Yeah.
Two heads are much more fun.
Together
as one.
Yeah,
okay. These crayons. What should we put together with these crayons?
I think the paper, Pooh.
Paper.
Yeah, this paper. I can draw them with the crayons.
Now we can draw things.
Drawing a crayon.
Like a doorknob needs a door.
Like a race car needs to rush.
Every robo needs an oar.
Like a singer needs to sing.
Duck needs to run.
Together. We're putting it together.
Together.
Two heads are much more fun. We'll get together at one.
Yeah, we're gonna get together.
Looks like something is missing.
Yeah, Tuck. It looks like something is really missing.
Oh, I thought we followed all the steps.
What's the only thing that's missing?
I think the curtain.
The curtain? Looks like a blanket to me.
Oh, maybe we can use the blanket as a curtain.
Okay.
Every curtain needs a stage.
Like a sailboat needs a sail.
Every book needs a page.
Every TV needs a remote.
Like a fella needs a shirt.
A dancer needs a song so he can
dance.
Together.
We're putting it together. Two heads are much more. Four heads are much more. Six heads are much more fun. We'll get together as one.
You did.
did a really good job, Pooh.
Yeah, we worked so hard on building that.
You were a big help, Pooh. You too, you guys. Thanks for helping us build our stage.
The checklist!
All right, Shinner.
Now we get to check things off our list.
We made our costumes.
Check!
Our stage is ready.
Check!
So, what's next?
Snacks!
Yeah!
We still have snacks to make.
We gotta get everything done and make our song.
It's a good thing we write all this stuff down.
Still working on the flatboat?
Yeah, it's kind of damaged.
Well, how do we even fix this?
Hold on, let me just put the...
Come now. Show? Ooh, I love shows.
Where do we go?
Is it this way? Or to the left? To the right?
It's the Wonder Pets. I'm a big fan.
Oh, hi.
I'm Jack.
I'm Tuck. And these are Ming Ming and Linny. Hi, we're just fixing our flatboat.
Maybe I can help.
Really? You can?
Maybe. I can try.
It crashed when we landed right here.
That seems pretty damaged.
And we're trying to fix this. I think it's kind of bent a little bit.
Let me see what I can do. Come on!
Yeah, we need some help.
Sorry, guys, that I couldn't help you.
Oh, we've got to get the snacks.
Snacks?
Yeah, for the big music show.
Maybe I can help with that.
How do they look, Mickey?
Out to play right. No, that's not it.
Little to the left. No, little to the right. No, back. There.
How do I do?
Perfect.
Hi, guys.
Well, hi.
I'm Jack.
Oh. I think I saw you in one of my series.
Really? Hold on, let me think of it. Oh, yeah, Mickey's Playtime Adventures.
We're just setting up the snacks for the big music show.
Oh, wow, I love snacks and I love shows. This is perfect.
All right, so what do we have to do next?
The checklist.
All right, it's the checklist.
So, what do we have to check?
This is our checklist. It's a list of all the things we need to do today.
Oh.
This is a list we still have to do. Let's see here. We had our breakfast.
Check. We made our costumes.
Check.
Our stage is ready.
Check.
Hey, Pooh, the M&Ms are done.
We made our snacks.
Check.
Yeah, check.
We still have to get everything done before the big music show starts, but we're pretty close, so we still have time.
Yeah, we still have time.
I gotta go now. You guys are not the only ones who are making movies. Bye.
Bye, Jack.
Now where was I? Oh, yes. We have our song.
Hey, wait a minute.
There isn't a check by our song.
No, we still have to make up a song.
I know the place. Come on, Shinner.
Okay.
My computer always has schedule locations.
Huh, it's a piano.
How are we supposed to get inside the monitor of the computer? Like, the screen is just like...
How are we supposed to get in?
You just have to skidoo. Sko what now? You heard what I said. It's the blue skidoo weekendo thingy.
Oh, that's skidoo. I'll give it a try.
Blue skidoo weekendo.
You okay in there?
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
You should try it. Okay, here I go. Blue skidoo weekendo.
What's that noise?
There it is again.
Where's this noise coming from?
I think the keyboard.
Oh, this keyboard. You're right. This keyboard is making music. Maybe we can use this keyboard to make our song for the big music show. Let's see. No. How about the...
Yeah, keep playing. You're doing great.
Wow. You're good. Hello, I'm Winnie the Pooh.
Hey, I'm G-Clef. So you're trying to make a little song, huh?
Well, yeah, but it's not going very well.
Well, you're doing the right thing.
Really?
Absolutely. You started off with the notes. That's an excellent place to begin.
Notes? Oh, you mean... these sounds are notes.
You got that right. Meet my friends, the notes.
Hello. Hey, howdy.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
What you doing down there?
Oh, we're just trying to make up a song.
A song?
A song?
I want to be in a song.
What's the song for?
It's for a big music show we're doing in my room.
I've been in a lot of songs. You want to pick me.
Pick me. Come on.
Pick me. How do we choose?
Let me break this down.
Time to get ready. Come on.
First, you start by picking notes that you like. Some notes are and some notes are low. Sing it with me.
Sing it. Sure. I'm gonna try and sing the note song. Some notes are... what? It's high! High, right, Shinner? So where are the high notes on this keyboard? To the right. Thanks, Shinner. So, some notes are... high. And some notes are... what? Low! Oh yeah, right! Low. Where are the low notes on this keyboard? To the left. Thanks again, Shiner. And some notes are...
low.
Put two notes together. Yeah.
That's a harmony. Who knows where they'll go?
Notes. Okay, let's go pick some notes. Sounds great. We have our notes.
Yeah.
Wow, that's great.
All right.
Bebop, bay. B Bebop-ay. Bebop-ay.
Yeah. Ooh, all right now.
You know, I think it still needs something else.
That was beautiful.
Beautiful?
You made some great rhythms.
I made rhythms?
Yes, you did. Every song's got a rhythm. You just have to know how to use it. I'll show you. Clap. Now rest. That means wait. Great. Now let's try this. Rest, clap, clap. Rest, clap. Rest, clap, clap. Rest, clap.
Hey, now I get it.
Excellent. Now try to keep up with this.
Boom, chicka, booty, boom, boom, chicka, booty.
Rhythm takes the music
and makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Oh, yeah.
Make your notes short.
And it makes your notes long.
Long.
Or it lets your notes rest. 1, 2, 3, 4.
At any point in your song.
Hey, this is great. Let's try it again.
And makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Want things to groove.
Make your notes short.
And it makes your notes
long.
Or it lets your notes rest. 1, 2, 3, 4.
At any point in your song. Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom.
So, rhythm makes your notes short.
Short, right. Or it make your notes
what? Long. Long. Yeah, rhythm. Short and long. I like it.
How about some rhythm for us? I can't wait to have some rhythm.
I love rhythm. The rhythm. You gotta have some rhythm.
Yeah, let's pick a rhythm for our song. Nope, that's not it.
Not quite, but it's close.
It's getting there, it's getting there.
No,
Hang in there,
you're
Steve.
Close, almost, Steve.
It's almost.
You're closer than you think.
Ooh, I like that one.
Oh, yeah, great job.
Way to go, Pooh.
Yeah, this rhythm's great. Bebop-ay. But I still think it needs a little something else.
What you need is tempo.
Tempo?
A tempo is all about how fast or slow a song goes. It's like this.
Oh, like a train.
Exactly. Be a train with me.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom,
yeah,
boom, boom,
your tempo boom, might be slow. Take your boom, time boom, as you go.
Boom, 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 boom,
like a train that's a leaving from the station. Or it might speed up a little at a time. Now the train's going fast, chug, chug, chugging down the line. There's a ton of choices, however you go. It's about fast and slow when it comes to tempo.
Cool. So what is tempo all about? Because it's about fast and slow. Fast and slow, right. Because it's about fast and slow when it comes to tempo. Cool. Let's add some tempo to our song.
Yeah, tempo. That's my favorite part.
Gotta have some tempo.
I love tempo.
Yeah, let's pick a tempo for our song. Nah, that's too slow.
Oh, almost. Almost.
Wow, cool. I like it.
Beep-bop-ay. Beep-bop-ay.
Nice job.
So, we picked our notes, we have a rhythm, now we have a tempo. Let's sing our song. Okay, here we go. Beep-bop-ay, 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 beep-bop-ay. I like it. I really do. But maybe it needs a little something else. Excuse me, Mr. Clef. We still feel like our song is missing a little something.
It surely does.
Well, we picked our notes, we decided on a rhythm, and we chose a tempo.
Yes, but you still need one more thing. Now you got the pieces.
Yeah.
But they don't make a whole. In order to make music, you have got to give it soul.
Soul?
Yeah. Reach down deep inside you and pull up something real. And that's what makes it special. Something you can feel. You hear me?
Oh yeah.
All right. Try that. Reach down deep inside and give your song some heart and soul.
Well, if this is our song, Shinner, then you need to add your heart and soul too. You ready, Shinner? I'm ready. Repeat after me. Here it goes. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Shoo-biddy-ay. Shoo-biddy-ay. Beep-bop-ay. Beep-bop-ay. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. We did it. We made up our song.
I knew you could do it.
Well, I can't sing where it comes from, but when you sing...
Sing!
Sing!
There it is. Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, get the spirit.
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
Shoo-biddy-ay!
Shoo-biddy-day!
Beep-bop-ay!
Beep-bop-ay!
Hey, hey!
Sing,
sing, there it is.
More than the notes, you've got to give something from inside you.
Something from inside you.
More than the words, that spirit and soul, make it your own. Here it comes. Y'all listen to me. Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, got the spirit.
Hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey.
Shoo-biddy-ay,
a shoo-biddy-day, yeah.
A beep-bop-ay,
beep-bop-ay.
Hey, hey,
hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing,
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 there it is.
You know what? I can't say when it comes from, but when you say,
sing,
sing,
there it is.
Oh, I like it myself, but yeah. I can't say where it comes from, but when you say,
sing,
sing,
there it is. Bye, G-Clef.
Bye.
See you, G-Clef.
Thanks.
Hey, we made up our song. I feel much better now.
That was a wonderful song of me with the notes, flying it.
Who? Goofy? You were in the Skidoo location's computer the whole entire time? Yeah, sorry. Oh, yuck. I really wanted to dance with the notes. They're so good. So, now what should we do? I don't know yet.
The checklist!
Right, Shinner. Let's check this off our list. We made a song!
Check!
We still have one more thing left to do. We still have to get everything done for the big music show to start. This time, we're gonna be really on time. As soon as Duck Puppet is okay.
I don't think this head should go here. It's the wrong position. Let me try it again. It's kind of hard to do it all by myself.
I've got an idea, Mickey. If we all hold that head together, it will might work.
Okay, here we go.
One, two, three.
Hey! We did it!
Together!
Yeah!
Hey, Punky. Hey, Mickey. What you guys doing?
Oh, nothing. Actually, it was something. We're just putting this head the wrong way. But we fix it.
Yeah, we fix it.
Together.
Yeah, together. So, is everything done yet? The curtain is up and our costumes have been cutted with paper. So, are you guys ready yet?
Almost.
Almost? We still have to practice our lines. Sorry you fell over. I think Puggy has lost his balance. There you go. See, we work together. So we're all set.
Except for Duck Puppet.
Oh, he still has his lost voice. Wonder what I can do.
Lenny, how long are you gonna work on this for? Not too long, Zach.
But it's been long enough.
I don't know how to do it.
Oh, it's the Wonder Pets. Have you finished your flyboat yet?
It's not working, Pooh. We don't know what to do now.
Well, I can help fix it.
Okay. But when the show starts.
Okay.
Pooh! 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 Huh?
That sounds like Orca.
Pooh! Pooh! The neighbors are coming!
The neighbors are coming? Now?
Look!
Huh?
Oh, this is gonna be a great show.
The first lot tickets.
Yeah, tickets. Where's my ticket? I'm so excited for the show.
But we gotta see if Duck Puppet is okay.
Pooh, you gotta collect your tickets.
Me and Shinner can't do it. We gotta see if Duck Puppet is okay. Can't Sharky and Remote do it?
We can't do it. We have to practice our jokes.
I bet they're right. We really gotta practice our jokes, Pooh. Well, someone's gotta do it. Someone's gotta collect the tickets while we see Duck Puppet.
Hey, I know, Pooh. Maybe after we see Duck Puppet for a bit.
Maybe he could. Maybe he could collect the tickets. Oh, that's a great idea, Shinner. Duck Puppet, you don't have to sleep no more.
I don't?
Nope. I've got something even better. I'll show you.
So what are we doing?
Well, I got this cool idea, Duck Puppet.
You are gonna stand right here and collect everyone's tickets for the big music show. You think you could do that job, Duck Puppet?
I guess so.
Great. Now we better go check if everyone's ready yet. See ya, Duck Puppet.
I wish my voice was back so I can be on the big music show.
These things never get started on time.
Here you go. One ticket.
Enjoy the show.
Okay, this is it. This is Duck Puppet's chance to get his voice back.
Where's Duck Puppet? They're already practicing their lines and Duck Puppet is not here yet.
Maybe we better keep practicing?
Where's Duck Puppet? It has been hours already.
Yeah, he needs to practice. When his voice is getting any better already?
Hey, the Monkey Trio, have you ever wondered a puppet is taking a really long time to get his voice back? Oops. Sorry.
Hey, Duck Puppet.
Duck Puppet?
What happened?
Did you finish selecting the tickets already?
It's not that, Bard. It's just that I really want to get my voice back, but it's just not coming back.
What if I never get my voice back? I'm not as good as the singers on stage. I feel like giving up.
What should I do?
Huh? Oh!
Don't give up, just go on.
Something goes wrong.
Don't give up, just go on.
Just gotta keep
going. Don't give up. Just go on.
Do you really think I can do it? Do you really think I can get my last voice back?
Of course yeah, you can!
You're good at it! Great. Here we go. I'm gonna sing no matter what.
I'm really gonna sing with my last voice!
Man, that was a tough landing.
It's true, yes it's true, when things went wrong, you know I didn't give up,
no,
until I got back, I really did it, I really got back my voice.
I really did it, my voice, it's back! Nice work, everyone. Now we gotta practice our lines.
Oh, right. Come on, Duck Puppet.
I got my voice back. Gonna sing. Hey!
Huh?
Duck Puppet! What do you think you're doing?
You're supposed to be sleeping.
Wait, Orca, really? I don't have a lost voice anymore.
Looks like your voice needs a lot more quality. Come on, let's go back to bed.
Orca, what are you doing? I don't have a lost voice any.
You gotta get some rest. For until the big music show starts. See ya. But I don't have a last voice anymore.
What is Orca thinking?
I can be anything that I want to be. No, that's not it. It's not I want to be. To the animal doctors is our way.
We cats and dogs and birds and fish.
Yeah, we still need more practice.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
Hey, hey, Shubidia. I say hey, hey, and then you say hey, hey. Oh, right.
Oh, my. Duck Puppet has still lost his voice.
Huh, Orca? I thought his voice was all better.
And I thought he had a lost voice. Oh, no. What have I done? I didn't know his voice was all better.
Oh, it's fine. By the way, we're still practicing our jokes.
Oh, forgot something. I'll be right back.
A final checklist! The final part.
Yes, now we get to check this off our list.
We've got everything done from the big music show. Check.
Look at that. We finished everything that's on our list. And now the big music show can go on. Hey, Duck Puppet, Duck Puppet, Duck Puppet, Duck Puppet, Duck Puppet. We've figured out the...
Oh, where is he? Wait a minute. Duck Puppet is missing! Where is he go?
I guess we don't need this anymore. Now that we finish everything that's on our list, which is kind of damaged. I'll throw this away in the garbage.
You guys, I have a big problem. Duck Puppet is missing.
What? This can't be happening. Duck Puppet loves to sing. And we gotta find him. What do we do?
Wait, I've got an idea. Let's go check everywhere in our room and let's find him.
I'll go check under the curtain.
We'll go check by the bags.
And we'll check
under the bed.
Yeah, under the bed is good.
Shiner and I will look under the curtains. All right, you guys, let's meet back here in a few minutes.
Nope.
Are you in here?
Nope.
Rax that poo. Still looking.
He is not under the bed.
He's not behind this ball. Perhaps.
Not here.
Or there.
Or anywhere. Forgot to check the drawers. Not on this drawer.
Duck Puppet? Oh, sorry. I was just looking for some things for the big music show.
So you weren't missing. Always poo, always poo.
Wait! I have a better idea.
You do? What is it about?
Well, we're all gonna yell, "Everyone come here!" so they can find me.
But you're already here.
Just say it.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Everyone come here!
Louder!
Everyone come here!
What's going on?
Guess what? I found Duck Puppet! Ta-da!
Hi, everyone!
Duck Puppet!
Oh, you're back!
Well, you guys, I have an announcement.
The announcement?
Yeah,
Yeah! My voice is back! And now I can be on the big music show. And, there's not much time left. So, that's what I like to say, and I'm so happy of myself. I love to sing in the show. I just wanna sing in the show.
We're glad you're back, Duck Puppet.
I'm so happy that I asked. Now I can get to join the cast.
Hi, everyone. What did I miss?
Oh, hi, Giraffe Cone Puppet. We're just about to get ready for a big music show.
Music show?
But with the dancing and the curtain and... I think you mean a puppet show.
No, it's a music show!
Oh, is it really a music show?
Yes! What else can it be?
You know, a music show. Like, we're gonna do some songs.
Do some dancing.
Tell some jokes.
And wear costumes.
You know.
Me.
A music show.
Oh... I thought we were having a puppet show. With me singing in the background with the curtain. Now I feel really bad. I can't believe you didn't tell me about the big music show.
Giraffe Cone Puppet?
What? Don't give up! It's just that we forgot to tell you. That's all. It doesn't matter that we forget everything. It matters that we're still friends. So, friends forever?
Friends forever.
And you're right. It doesn't matter about puppet shows. It matters what's happening right now.
Thanks.
Pooh! What's going on out there?
Hold on, you guys.
Pooh, what's going on out there? When is your show gonna start?
Are you guys ready to go on yet?
We can't go on yet. We forgot our jokes.
I don't have my costume on yet.
We need more practice.
Yes, we do.
Where did you guys put the animals?
Pooh, we need more time.
We're almost ready.
Last things for us to do.
We want the show!
Hurry up, Pooh. We can't wait.
We want the show!
Okay, we need more time. Who's gonna do the audience on the big music show while everyone's is getting ready?
Us! The Wonder Pets!
And we fix our flyboat.
Yeah!
You got it! Brilliant!
Yeah!
Hey, Wonder Pets, will you entertain the audience of your theme song?
Really?
We'd love to! Great! Now the Wonder Pets can entertain the audience while we're getting ready backstage.
Yeah! Well,
that's a good
that
idea.
Way they can be in the show too!
Come on!
Oh, that's a great idea!
Go!
Hey, wait up!
Oh, hi, Winnie the Pooh!
Hi, before we begin the You Could Be Anything You Want to Be show,
we have a special guest star who's going to do the opening theme song here, and it's from 2006, and it's the Wonder Pets!
The Wonder Pets is here!
Thank you very much. Now, we have a couple of questions for you all.
Here's the first one. In 2003 or 2004, there was a pollen series of the Wonder Pets.
Wait, there is?
Yeah, there is. It's called The Adventures of Lenny the Guinea Pig. There are only two episodes. It's in the ocean or in outer space.
How did you know all of this?
I know it in Wikipedia.
Oh, I know that.
Now, our first episode we ever saved was a dolphin.
A dolphin? Really?
Yeah, it was a dolphin.
Now, our episode was produced in 2005, but it will never air until 2006.
Why would you ever say that? Oh, because of the producers want Nick Jr. to air it on 2006 instead of 2005 as usual.
That's why there's a copyright date that says 2005. That's when it was made.
You're really good at all this stuff.
Thanks.
Thank you, Lenny, and thank you, Ming Ming. And now that we're done answering our questions, we're gonna start our theme song. Do you know what's the theme song all about, Ming Ming?
Oh, it's about this. It's the thing we do every time we went on this flyboat and sing from the opening to regular pitch to the ending in higher PAL pitch in the UK or something.
So we're gonna do the opening of our theme song right now.
Hit it!
Wonder Pets, Wonder Pets, we're on our way to help baby animals to save the day.
We're not too big
and we're not too tough,
but when we work together we've got the right stuff. Go Wonder Pets!
Nothing.
Well, we gotta go now.
Nice job, Wonder Pets.
Thanks. Are you guys ready yet?
Yep, we're ready.
Places, everyone.
Okay, Buster, you're up next.
Thanks. Wish me luck. Here's what you've been all been waiting for. That you could be anything you want to be, show!
Yay! 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 Yay!
Yay! I could be anything. Whoa!
Oh, no!
Before. What should we do?
I know. This is what we can do.
What's going on?
What's that music?
What's going on with the music?
Huh. When something goes wrong. When something goes wrong. Don't give up. Don't give up. Just go.
Yay!
like a captain on a boat on a roller sea.
Don't give up, just go on.
Nice job, Buster.
To the animal doctors is our way, helping dogs and cats and birds and fish.
I could be anything that I want to be. I don't give up, no. I can do anything that I want to. Yeah.
Pooh, I think we got a little mixed up here.
Don't worry, guys. I'll get you untangled.
There. That should do it.
Thanks, Pooh. Now we can go on.
Yahoo! Yay! Yay!
Don't give up, Jokers.
We know you can do it.
Try to be funny, Jokers. Just go on.
Pretty funny move, huh? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Control.
Control who?
Just one remote move with your control.
We can get on stage for all you folks and make you laugh at all our jokes.
Go, Jokers!
Go on.
We didn't give up. We went on.
We want to be classroom teachers
and teach the kids about life's great features.
If you work real hard, you gotta be real smart.
I know you can do it. I know you can do it.
I know I can do it.
You can get that part! I can be anything that I want to be. I can do anything that I want to do.
Wonderful,
you guys.
Yeah, that was great.
You guys did a very good job.
Thanks. That was the funniest joke I made up.
So everybody here has sung their song, right?
Right, Pooh.
So, who's next?
We don't know, actually.
Oh, I know, Pooh. You want Shinner.
Oh, right. Of course.
Shinner, are you ready to sing our song?
Of course, Pooh.
Okay, it's our turn.
Good luck.
Show him what you got.
Oh, no. I think we forgot our song, Shinner.
No, we haven't, Pooh. You just need a little... Hey.
Oh, yeah, that one. How did you know that?
I told the monkey trio all about it.
Oh, never heard of that.
Okay, repeat after me. Hey.
Hey.
Shoo-bee-dee-ay.
Shoo-bee-dee-ay.
Beep-bop-bay.
Beep-bop-bay.
Hey.
Hey.
That's the spirit, Pooh.
Thanks.
Okay. You ready, Pooh?
I'm ready.
Yay! Pooh's ready!
Go.
Hey.
Shoo-bee-dee-ay.
Shoo-bee-dee-ay.
Beep-bop-ay.
Beep-bop-ay.
Hey.
We can't sing where we come from, but when we sing, there is
peace. I can be anything that I want to be. I can be anything that I want to be.
We can be anything that I want to be. We can be anything that I want to be. We don't give up, we can do anything that I want to. Yeah, we can be anything that I want to be. Yeah, we can do anything that I want to. Yeah.
I can be, he can be, she can be.
You can be.
I can be,
she can be,
you can be.
Everyone can be.
We can be anything that we wanna be.
Thank you for joining You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be show. We know that it's over, but we have one more thing to say. Now it's time for so long, but we'll sing one more song.
Now it's time for so long.
So long.
So long.
But we'll sing one more song.
Just one more song.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know what me and you and our new friend Shinner.
That's me.
We can do anything that we wanna do.
All right, everyone, take a bow.
Bye-bye.